The Admiral is sending bombers after the Corvus.
They'll have to get through us first. Let's take them down.
Yes, Commander.
Bomber down. Got one. Bombers aren't done.
Not yet. We got another squadron coming our way.
So long.
Corvus is hit!
Bomber down! One down! One down. Bomber down. All right, who's next?
We've got another TIE squadron inbound, but something's different. They're coming right for you.
Hello, Iden.
Hask. I knew you couldn't pass up this opportunity.
Believe me, you and Del are the least of my concerns today. There's more going on here than you understand.
You tracked me down yourself, or did my father send you?
Would one hurt more than the other?
No. I'm just curious who holds the bigger grudge.
The Admiral ordered me to fight you. Your attacks on Bespin and Sullen really got under his skin.
And I bet you jumped at the opportunity.
How could I refuse the orders of my commanding officer?
I never wanted to be your enemy, Hask.
Then you shouldn't have turned your back on the Empire.
I did what I had to. I'm sorry.
I'm not. You're a traitor. You don't deserve to live. So I will see you dead.
I'm good.
Good. Look around you. Almost over.
Not yet. Get the Corvus to safety.
I'm finishing what we started. I'm gonna get my
dad.
Iden, he's not worth it.
I have to try, Del. Now go.
Fine. Retreat!
Iden. Iden?
I'm okay, Del. I'm gonna find a way inside. You and Trip follow the next distress signal.
Iden, no way! We're coming back for you right now.
No, you're not! That's an order. Droid, disable comms.
Iden, no!
I see him.
Scan.
Hold on. for the shock. Show me a scan. Father, off the ship before it goes down.
Here.
You don't have to go down with it.
This is a rescue attempt. I politely decline.
We have to go now.
Rax expects me to leave, too. This is where I belong. I gave my life to this empire. Fought to keep it strong. Hard to believe this is all that's left. You saw the Empire's weakness and refused to let it consume you. It made you stronger. That's why you're leaving here without me.
It deserves better than this.
No, I don't, but you do, Iden. You deserve to live in peace. Go. Survive. Live.
Droid tells me you're alive.
Looks that way.
But... Now, come on. You gotta see this.